About 100 members of the TU football program, players, coaches, even our Blitz 1170 hosts and TU broadcasters Rick Couri and Jeremie Poplin still aren't quite back from Myrtle Beach. Flight delays with the team charter meant an extra night in the hotel, and they hope to arrive around 8 o'clock this evening. At least the inconvenience comes after a strong bowl win. The hurricane controlled Old Dominion Monday, winning the Myrtle Beach Bowl 30-17.